fun to watch. This is 16 WAPT News.
Good morning, everyone, on this Thursday, July 30th. Jackson Mayor Tony Yarbrough will give his State of the City address today. It's at 6:30 this evening at the Mississippi Arts Center on East Pascagoula Street in downtown Jackson. The mayor is inviting the public to attend. Afterwards, Mayor Yarbrough and his staff will be available to talk to people and answer questions. We have three boil water alerts to pass along this morning. Residents in Utica woke up Wednesday without water after a leak drained the tower dry. The police chief says the leaky line was found and repaired, but there is a boil water alert in effect. Water main breaks this week also prompted boil water alerts in parts of Fondren and Byram. In Commitment 2015, politicians will once again take the stage at the Neshoba County Fair. Candidates for governor and state treasurer are among those set to speak to voters this morning. We have a full list of scheduled candidates. Just look in the As Seen On section right here at WAPT.com. And now let's get updated on the forecast with meteorologist Brittany Bell.
We're reaching a high of 99 degrees today. Real feel temperatures in the triple digits with scattered showers by this afternoon. Some of those storms could produce heavy downpours and brief gusty winds. Lows tonight will be a tad bit cooler, around 70 degrees. Notice by Friday and the weekend, we'll still have high temperatures in the 90s, but we'll have lower humidity in place with overnight lows throughout the weekend, around 70 degrees.